attorney looked at me and said,
"You're toast."
"What do you mean?"
"Cristina, I mean, you're probably going to jail. That prosecutor don't play."
And so we walk inside the courtroom, and it was at that moment, Sid, where I had the total surrender. That surrender came when I realized I did the crime, I should do the time. And I accepted, and that the only thing that I asked the Lord for was to take care of my son. And so in that moment, I told him, "Lord, I'll preach in jail. I'll tell people about what you've done for me and your goodness. Just take care of my baby." And so what felt like 15 hours was like 15 minutes. I see my attorney walking towards me. He's pale. He holds up a yellow piece of paper that changes the course of my life. And it says order of dismissal.
"What does this mean?"
"You're free."
And he says, "Cristina,